The objective for this challenge is very simple. You have to try and make your robot flip a bottle off a table. We did this using a platform hooked up to two motors. It is activated by this touch sensor. So it flips the bottle, and when you do flip it, there's another button that creates a cheer noise as if to celebrate your success.